add a rectangle. Just I'm gonna draw rectangle here, and then I'm gonna select the rectangle as you can see here. And all what you have to do, just click Control C, and then click Control V, and then just drag as you can see here. Also, you can change the color if you want, etc. etc. And there you have it. For more tutorials, smash like button and subscribe.